pump week again, just like that.
It's like, we just got back.
There's a lot going on today. First of all, we're having a rev theme practice.
Revelation dupe?
Yeah, yeah, because I don't even know. They practice tonight, and they're going to be us, so we're like, whatever, let's be them.
This is going to be so fun. And ready? Then, ready? I already got.
Anyways, so then we also brought the totem. If you watched the Geneva vlog,
we won that.
We ate that up. My mom's tired of seeing it in the house, so we're bringing it and putting it up in the 24K corner.
Last off, we didn't tell you guys, but we got a bid.
Oh,
Partial paid.
Give me that bid. We got it. All right, time to do rev stomp. Okay, this is the third try. How many times? Three in a row. Four.
We're putting our totem up here because this is the 24K corner, and just we're making.
Can we do a transition?
I was talking.
Wait, hold it.
Ellie, do.
Put it up. The wing gets yanked off when we open the garage. Slay! Yes, girly pop. Bro, you can't even do a back bend in real life.
We're going to Idiots Weekend and what's shutting down. Practice. How many practices do we have? We have three practices this week.
Three.
This is practice one out of three.
No, this is like our only real practice. The other ones are like show off.
We have two in Orlando and one in Indianapolis.
Revelation two.
We aim. Major's ready.
24K dupe.
Period. We're three.
Oh. Hey guys, we're on revs today. Top creds to Smiley, Michaela.
Last name is hard to pronounce.
Top Versace.
shorts.
Top's Rev
Versace.
Revelation Doop.
Top Revelation Doop.
We're literally setting today like Rev set, and we're ending like Rev's end. Also, guys, we did not come up with this idea. It was their idea first. They had a 24K theme, so we decided to be them too.
Yes! Yes! Period! Oh,
jump scare!
What do you think? What do you think?
Jump scare. Oh.
Look what you started.
Oh!
Who's to play.
Oh. How embarrassing.
When I'm trying to hide it. But you were too hard to contain. 180 degrees in my face.
Yeah.
Baby, why don't pull you closer? My night is gonna be over. I was fireproof till I had you in my room. I got too close to the fire. Now I'm burning up in you. I was fireproof. Getting hotter in this room. I got too close to the fire. Now I'm burning up in you. Fire, 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 proof. Fire, 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 fire. Fire, 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 proof. Fire, 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 fire.
What are your thoughts?
I feel like we gotta eat this full out up, yo.
One more week. I was fireproof till I had you in my room. I got too close to the fire, now I'm burning up in you. I was fireproof, it's getting hotter in this room. I got too close to the fire, now I'm burning up in you. Fire, 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 fireproof. Fire, 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 fire.
Okay,
What are your thoughts on this weekend? Are you excited?
I'm so excited. Like,
what did y'all just do?
I think you just hit, right?
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, I think I
hit. You did another full out?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
I'm Maya.
I'm Marissa.
This is us after our first full out, and you're going to see us after our second full out.
Oh, this is me before my second full out.
Hi, I'm Isaac Runicole. This is me before my second full out.
Hi, I'm India Robles, and this is me after...
What?
Before her second full out.
I'm Peyton, and this is me before my second full out.
I'm Madison, and this is me before my second full out. Also, guys, I feel like the oxygen level in here is like...
decreasing.
It's like negative 75.
Emma.
Oh, hi, this is Rory before my second full out, and this is Trin.
This is me before my 12-hour shift.
Don't tell her boyfriend.
My name was after.
After second pull out. Pull-outs.
And by the way, we hit both. Thank you very much.
This is me after my second pull out.
Oh, I'm Peyton, and this is me after my second pull out.
Speechless.
This is me after my 25th.
I feel dead. I'm ready to go. No more.
Okay, guys, we have a bid party for getting the bid. And over here we have 24K.
Hey.
But we're done with practice and we just changed something in Elite. It really wouldn't be comp week without changing something the day of comp. But an Adrian we trust. Like, an Adrian we trust. So as we can see, we're going to her party, but look at 24K over there. Let's get a peek.
That's 24K.
Some of those 24Kers are wearing the wrong room. Embarrassing.
They put baby powder on their acai.
It's so
good.
Wait, no.
It gives you healthy weight and height, strong bones, healthy skin, good vision, muscle development, healthy teeth, shiny hair, strong and healthy nails.
But
and being alert and active.
But it didn't work, did it?
I just want to look at my nails, baby. These are
We went to the party. I had acai. Now we're watching 24K.
Yeah.
Look at let's have a peek.
GG. Look at 24K leading it up. Summer tails in the period.
It's heaven sent. Hooray, they hit. Smiley, did you guys say you're done when you hit at the end of your routine?
We
set and we were like, get back. Because that's what revs do. You know, the little prayer hands. And then at the end, we were like, 24K, what? Instead of you're done. And Adrian liked it better, and so did the whole team. Like, it ate, so now we're keeping it. What? Well, vloggy, that's it. See you tomorrow for the show off. And tomorrow's
show off, indie show off.
Tomorrow's Adrian's birthday too. So, see you tomorrow. We're back, it's a Wednesday, and it's show off.
It's my birthday day, yeah.
That's the energy we needed to have.
Let's reach out.
Wow!
Let's not. It's also Adrian's birthday. I am not ready for Indy. Like,
stupid leprechaun.
Be so real. Cold. There's no way that we literally had to put this makeup on and now we have to run. Like, I sweat so easily. This is. Oh, it's fine. Happy 24K.
Why'd we running?
Richie thinks a
Richie
good
thinks
joke
he's funny.
Was telling us we had to do more laps than we needed to do. Like,
so we ran extra for no reason.
We're at the indie show offs. Well, Jamfest. Whose birthday? Oh, it's Adrian Butler's birthday!
Happy birthday to you!
I mean, like, I guess.
Rav's 24 here.
Put the crown on.
Yeah!
Where's the scepter?
Oh my god.
the revelation. What a TV basket. Boom. Oh. And that's how you get a half done.
Basically, what's been going on is a Rev 4K warm-up, and we both ate it up. Like, the warm-up was really good earlier.
It's a Rev 4K party!
I feel like it was already so long ago. We've been warmed up for like 30 minutes. I think we're trying to practice for Indy.
Great.
Yeah.
And he yelled at us for circling up.
Let's go. No option but to go out there and hit that routine.
Everyone's face is about to go, so let's tune in to Revs. Whoa! Revs 8, they had one bus. We did too.
No, two.
Oh, cut the camera.
Come on, Harmony!
Little mistake, not upset about it.
We're getting our gifts, we're sitting in a little circle.
Wonder what we got!
Ready? 4, 3, 2, 1!
Happy our year!
It's A! It's so cute!
A beanie!
Some candy!
These been so good, like we so thrilled. This is so good. A good shirt and a tattoo.
cannot show.
No tattoos.
Yeah, they can't show.
I don't know who you guys think you are.
Overall, it was strong. The changes and the elite, we remember, so very, very good job with that. All I can want to say is that, like, when we're patching things right now, it just doesn't look, like, soft. Like, especially in the high lows, we looked like, oh god, I gotta focus on this. Okay, we hit it.
Yes, sir.
Instead of going down, high low, please.
Yes, sir.
And not standing up from it. You know, like, there's a difference between doing it and looking unsure, and then, like, doing it to do it.
Yes, sir.
Like, I don't know if it was just because it changed it yesterday. I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
We just gotta bring the heat this weekend.
Yes, sir.
Like, just don't even think about holding back. Like, just gas out every time you get an opportunity to do it. You should walk out that door and grab yourself. Be grateful for the opportunity.
Yes, sir.
And just know you're the best.
Period.
5, 6, 7, 8, go Jack! 24K, BFFO, Sade!
Happy birthday! He is TG. Throw. He did it better than you. See you guys when we get to the airport or when we're in Indy. I don't know.
Morning vlog. We're in Indy. Obviously, we got here yesterday. We're going to breakfast first and then we have a practice later.
Lucy, this is so cute. Be for real. So little.
Look at my shoes!
24K drip.
You know, I want the best some. Got it right with the.
I want some.
No escaping this greatness. The Jack is already here.
The royal blue ball.
Get off of me.
It's cold. Jump scare.
The parents wanted to say something.
I. Three-year alumni parent.
24K.
Hi.
I decided to get ready with the twins because I love them so much.
It's a 24K bliss day.
We're getting ready.
Oh my god.
I am ready.
Ready? Here's my little ready. Okay.
Hey vlog. We're like 40 minutes early because we're overachievers.
Oh my god.
Aw, no bow.
Yeah, I forgot it.
It's the twinnies with the besties. Our flyers are besties. How
yeah,
cute.
Yeah, so weird.
4K?
Oh my god. Ew. Not 24K in Indy, that's so gross. We're all orange, look. Ely bug!
I missed you.
I missed you too. Why didn't you come to my room?
Why didn't you come to my room?
She's so little, look how little
it's
she
my
is.
Fire. It's mine.
Okay, vloggy, we're gonna dive into what that sign right there says.
Confidence.
Confidence. You know what that means?
Every bit of confidence and every ounce of
oomph.
Set up any challenge, you know, Jack, get it done.
Wanna do it? No.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Bathroom break. Let's hope we don't go in the men's this time.
Stop it.
You're so embarrassing.
I don't know where Adrian is.
I don't know either. He's a little late.
At the end of our routine, we're saying you're done what now? And I just want you guys all to know,
my
team hates me. Insert the clip where I literally said this on Wednesday and they all looked at me like I was crazy. No,
why can't we do both? You're done. What?
Now we both had one.
I said it in the group chat and everybody
everyone's like, oh my god, yes, yes. Like,
hey, our coaches are late for typical.
Yeah.
The queen is here.
Where's Adrian?
Right.
First?
Yeah. Where is Adrian?
On team!
Oh my god.
Hello, butler. You're here.
Okay, I don't think we have someone to video, but like you're gonna see this routine a million times this weekend, so that's okay. We're gonna have a sleigh little practice and we'll be back.
Wow, let's go.
Okay, so practice went kinda
wasn't the 24K practice we thought it was gonna be. But you know what, I think we needed it. We needed it. It needed to be today and not tomorrow.
We're gonna come in and we're gonna shut the whole class.
I think we're first in our division, so actually we're gonna wake them up on Saturday, and on Sunday we're last in the conference, so Sunday we'll shut the town.
Period, Jesus.
So at practice, warmed up like it was a comp, and then we went full out on the last mat. And like everything hit something in Pyramid. I mean, and someone wasn't here too, so some stuff couldn't go. Energy was kind of weird. We needed that day, like that's what that day is here for. And tomorrow's gonna be better.
Hi vlog, so we're ready. Yeah, we're comp ready. We didn't really vlog today, but we've just been in the room pretty much because we don't like to do the most before
comp.
The team had a dinner. We didn't go because we needed to get ready, and I didn't want to get ready early.
Yeah, I don't like to be rushed because.
Not too much. I think it's almost 4:07. Got the guns.
But we
needed to leave at 4. So, Regine and Lorenzo are downstairs because we were getting a little mad.
Yeah, I was like annoyed, and so they're like in the lobby. Anyways, let's go see them. So as I was saying, when we left, it was 4:07. Got the guns. Time to show you how it's done.
Whoa! We came to slay. It's your lucky day.
Cutting carrots like a jeweler. Serving 24 ways.
It's time to fuck.
That's the version y'all may know. But here, we're good as gold. We're good as gold. So anyways, we're walking to Starbucks.
This is my cousin. She's been a 24K fan since day one because I've been on it since day one.
Ari's going to tell us who's who.
Nyla 20.
Oh! She got it right.
Nyla Giovanni.
Ah, he got it right. Okay, oh, look at our team knowing. Who are they?
Am I in video right now?
Do you know who's
who
still?
Giovanni and
I. Yeah!
She knows, she knows.
Okay, so the roach is gonna say who's who.
This is Giovanni.
Yes.
Why does everyone know?
Difference between them, this one's rude.
Yeah, real.
They're both kind of mean.
Don't have a speaker because Adrian took it.
Hey guys, the speaker arrived. Yes, sticker.
She said this was
okay, Blue. One of you guys is about to eat it up. Hi vlog, it's the twins. We're first in our division today. We're checked in, we're ready to eat. Everyone's doing their glitter right now.
I missed you.
I saw you yesterday.
Hey!
The question would be you.
They thought they ate.
What's your opinion on 24K when we're about to hit?
Period.
All right, first get that nasty drink out of
the girl, shut up, it's my microphone. Just answer the question.
Great. That's a horrible question. You suck at this.
Do you want to hit or not?
I'm fangirling.
Oh, the little babies.
It's good that we're going at 7:42 because that's 24 backwards.
24, like
24/7.
That's good.
24/7.
That was good. Carly's here.
I'm so glad you have energy because this is gonna be fun.
Yeah. What?
You guys are so adorable.
We're ready.
Finish the lyrics. It's 4:44.
Let's get rowdy.
The house of the guns.
Better keep your kingdom
intact. And wrong. Better keep your kingdom intact.
Girl's best friend.
In a rapper mouth.
No. It's a rock by Carrie.
It's time
to shine.
Without in my mind, our gold will shine bright.
This ring deserves
24K gold. Bring a present of royalty.
You start the coronation.
Start the coronation. Pay the price to be at the top.
I pay that price in full.
Set up any challenge.
You know Jags get it done.
This is like pre-warm-up before our actual warm-up.
Yes.
Falling too fast to prepare for these. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip. Word upon your lip.
Said we look good.
Ah!
You know what it gives? It gives the blue, it gives the go midnight go, it gives the go coward go, it gives a warm up. That was good. Let's do it again. Harley, I have a finish the lyric for you.
Oh God.
We did not come to kick and scream.
Wow.
Oh Lord.
I don't know. I'm so sorry, Bob.
Say it with me.
We came to seal your defeat. So crown me the victory and bow to teach you royalty.
24K.
What? Rest time. Everybody else move.
Everyone move. We're going to support everyone's faves.
A little bit rowdy. Yell for co-ed. Go. Let's get a little bit rowdy. Yell for co-ed. Go.
They're going. Look at that mustache.
We made it.
Wasn't their best performance, but that was still great cheerleading.
That was a good day one, and they were very smart cheerleading.
Now it's time for 24K to be consumed by their bubble.
We're in warm-ups. Time to eat this up. Let's go.
We're about to set the standards for level 4.
Everybody, can we look around? We hit the floor. Oh, who's that?
Yeah, that's us. Trust me,
we'll do good. Hanging on to the visual. I wanna be invisible. Looking at my ears like a martyrdom. Everybody needs to be a part of them. Never be enough on the prodigal son. I was born to run, I was born for this. Whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip. Word up on your lip. Ready that you rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes. Hypothetical, working out of something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system of catastrophe. And yet a masterpiece, and yet I'm half diseased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die happily. Leave the body of my soul to be a part of me. I do what it takes.
Whatever it takes. Cause I love the adrenaline in my veins. I do whatever it takes. Cause I love how it feels when I break the chains. Whatever it takes. You take me to the top. I'm ready for whatever it takes. Cause I love the adrenaline in my veins.
Jumps are really important, dance is really important. Things that we do very well on a typical day, but I don't want you guys to think of this as, don't put so much pressure on yourself. This is your first time here. Enjoy it. Enjoy the value of the stage, enjoy all the love that you're going to get, soak it all in it. Be there with each other. Okay? Yes, right? If you walk on the floor, someone said that they didn't tell you that they love you, then you're a bad teammate.
Yes,
okay? Together is the word of the day. Yes?
Yes, sir.
One, go out there and have fun! Easy over teenage when you are having fun. That's not from the start. No regrets when you don't fall down. I wish I would have tried harder. I wish this, I wish that. You got a gas opportunity.
really just seal the deal when you hit that final pose and doing the routine of your life and knowing that it's going to pay off. That's what we're working for. This leaves room for you to be better tomorrow. Yes, nothing to lose. Yes, so tomorrow, come with the fire. Very proud of you. Good job.
They love you!
Hi, vlog. So we had a athlete touch. Oh, he says we ate. The routine was still pretty good. And
that dance was great. And we haven't touched that dance in so long.
I'd rather happen today because it's 25%, and tomorrow we'll just show out.
I think we just have little stuff to fix tomorrow, and I think it'll be fine.
I agree.
Me too.
Our emotions could have been better.
Stunt, technique, and like freezing was really, really good today.
The only thing I can say that wasn't great was the freeze down, but everything else was like.
Look, it's that one guy in Mafia who doesn't stop twirling around.
I know. Do you have redemption for like what you said last time you were on the vlog?
What did I say last time?
It was so awkward. I asked them how they did.
I heard you guys did good.
Good, and they were like, we heard you ate, or something like that. It was so like...
I'm not fake anymore.
Yeah, now we're friends.
We're actually friends.
The judges said, you make me want to dance with you. You all were putting your entire bodies and souls into every movement to make sure levels and motions were super crisp and high visual. Wow, the confidence and energy started right from the beginning of a show all the way through. You keep my interest because you had so much energy. We're smiling and truly engaging. So what I'm hearing is they love, you're done.
What? With a little wave at the end. They had a lot to say. Like, that was cute of them. They like us. They like us. This lighting is not cute. We're about to leave the comp. Tomorrow is definitely gonna be better. Like, I don't care. Tomorrow's going to be better. And we're gonna eat. So, see for day two.
No, like, I'm not doing an actual fit check. We just aren't wearing 24K today.
Definitely a 24K day.
They know.
We're putting it to rest till later, though.
We have news. We woke up in first place.
Yeah.
But it doesn't matter.
That's a privilege, but...
It's day one is over. It's now time for day two.
It means that the score is just
means
day,
nothing.
But...
Like, that's the hard way.
I like your beanie.
H-O-D.
Okay, so I'm
see, look at my hair.
We were putting...
Oh. Don't scare!
We were putting 24K to rest in public till like later, but he didn't get the memo.
Neither did Maddie, it's fine. I didn't tell her because she was already in the car wearing it.
Look at Maddie wearing 24K. You're bad.
This is a little snowman.
Wait, let's put a nose on it.
Oh!
Oh, don't get me, please! Oh, Lord.
Come here, Batupo!
We're gonna throw snowballs at you.
She comes, here she comes. Yay,
Haley's
here.
Yeah!
No! Haley, please!
Y'all don't get off her, please!
Boom!
Where's your snowman?
She just kicked it!
No!
We're getting ready! Cut to us being ready.
We're ready. Happy day two. Let's be better.
Ready to be great.
Haley left. She had to go put her hair in. We're about to leave too, so see you there.
We're ready to cheer. But we're so excited. We're gonna
we don't meet for another 45.
We're going to the bathroom today.
Dinner res, 7:15.
Peek at your outfit.
Oh, he says the shoes. The shoes.
Hey guys, happy 21. So basically on our team, they probably already told you, but if you're the best performer, girl and boy, then you get a prize. And I'm getting the prize. Actually, like, I don't have enough motion for the routine to probably get the prize, but I'm gonna do my best.
So since the performance thing's today, we decided that Lucy's not gonna get it.
Yeah, no.
My guess is Taylor, but I want it to be me, but I don't do the motions. Boy, Richie, because he goes hard.
I think it's gonna be Taylor and Richie too.
Who thinks Taylor?
Let's ask
her. But she has the most motions, it's not fair. I don't have those
exactly.
motions.
We don't have, we stand on
I would eat them up if I was back there.
Don't be cavalry, I'd be doing motions
for
the back.
For girls, I think it's gonna be Ava Samak, and for boys, I think it's gonna be Richie Rosato.
Richie?
Actually, I'm sorry, I think it's gonna be Taylor, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I think Richie and Taylor.
Ava, Taylor, or Lorenzo, or Richie.
Oh, definitely India and Lorenzo. Right.
What girl?
India. I think for boys, it's gonna be Richie.
Adrian's favorite.
Who do you think is gonna win the best performer today?
Me. I'm winning.
Who do you think?
Me.
Oh.
Richie, India, or Taylor.
Hi, Haley, book. Okay, so personally, I think who's gonna win is either Taylor Miller or this girl.
Nah, I think Taylor and Richie.
I have a fat feeling we're gonna do really good. I feel like we're just gonna like shut the house down and there's no question about it.
We got attacked by Devin and Ava with the blush. We're gonna eat it up.
Showmanship. Yes. Energy.
Yes.
Tension in the stunts.
Yes.
Beautiful score, so proud, and there's still things to improve on. So it's like best case scenario. We don't have it in the bag. We still need to go out there and get our job done today for sure and improve on the things that we didn't get done yesterday so that we can leave with some hits here. Minor timing issues, they said, in the stunt and the kicks. Again, they said minor. They didn't say it was tragic. They said minor. What do I always tell you guys? When you get as good as you are, every little thing screams at them. Really good stunt score sheet. Need to have clean and controlled landing. Stood up, you are tight, and there's no movement. Yes. This was a beautiful score sheet here. Dan, 2 out of 10. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It takes a lot for a judge to say those things, like such positive, like I just had fun. Like that judge literally put their pencil down and just enjoyed the show. Okay, and I can guarantee.
Yeah, they were going with this.
They're on hour like 14 of sitting on that panel. And if they feel it after 14 hours, they feel it. You have an amazing routine. You really perform it. Again, I wore my heart shirt, obvious reason.
The heart.
And that judge felt it. And it's really cool when like you give something to someone and they like see it and recognize it. So we need to do that again. We're the second to last team and we're the last team for that panel. They are ready to go home. And I can guarantee when they see the schedule and they're like, I have 25 teams left, 24 teams, 20. 24 teams, did you get that? Okay, I have 5 more teams. Oh, but I get to end my day with 24K. We will send them home feeling really good after this routine.
Yes, ma'am.
You're so lazy.
I'm so tired.
All cared.
Hi, vlog. We just made it to the little practice room.
Oh, you know I got a lot of food for thought on my plate. You won't believe all of the people trying to get in my face. Trying to take your place, eh? Oh, but you know that my attention never drifted away. Cause I'm focused, yeah. I'm focused on you. Ooh, I'm focused, yeah. I'm focused on you.
Never in the vlog. This is Lily.
Never.
She's always recording. Yeah, she's always recording and she's our best 24K person and we love her so much. Yeah.
Go, go, go! Go, go!
Going to warm ups, I think.
Get
a little bit. We're getting rowdy. Go, go, ahead, go!
Let's get a little bit rowdy out for co ed. Go, go, go! A little bit rowdy out for co-ed, go, go, go.
We're singing the lyrics because we don't have speakers.
Here to show you how it's done.
Whoa.
Whoa.
It's your lucky day.
And carrots like a jeweler serve it 24 ways.
Say hi.
Hi.
We don't do plastic, we don't do paper, pay me 24K. Jack Martina sees the day. This is the Jack Bray. Clear out the way for the world, we can't get back. We did not come to kick and scream. We came to steal your defeat, so crown me the victory and bow to teach you royalty. 24K, you're done. What?
We just sang our music the whole way to warm ups, and Jordan said we're obnoxious.
He said we're obnoxious.
Yes!
Perfect!
We love the cheer. We love the cheer.
3, 7, 8.
Whoa!
This is awful.
Say that
I really don't care what place we get. I just want to do our best. I just want to hit. I just want to do literally the best we can. Yesterday was a very good performance in my opinion. It was very good. We could have done, we really could have done better though. And I'm really hoping for better today because I love this team. I love 24K. And y'all about to watch us eat it up.
We're about to go into warm up. We're calm, cool, and collected. And I know that we're about to go put on a show.
Away, and I just focus. I focus on you. Ooh, I just focus. I focus on you.
Come on,
you're the best!
beautiful rhythms. Fire on fire, anomaly kicks. With this much desire, together we win. They say that we're out of control and some say we're sinners. But don't let them ruin our beautiful rhythms. Cause when you unfold me and tell me you love me, you look in my eyes. You are perfection, my only direction.
My vocabulary consists of oh my god, oh my god, and oh my god, like, and like,
and after we went, as soon as we went, we had to run straight to Jen's, and they hit too, and we shut it down. Like, look at this.
Yeah,
literally like, shut it down.
Shut it down.
Shut the house down. I'm and crying in the dance.
Shut it down. Literally, Adrian and Carly sobbing. Like, literally, Adrian was crying before we even started Ali. And yeah, they're literally cleaning up right now. I got off and I'm like, oh my god, like we did that. Like, I'm literally in tears. I don't even care what happens. Like, I'm just so proud of us. Like,
that was everything.
That was hard.
That was like, oh my god.
That's everything I want out of cheerleading. Like, to be honest,
it literally hits different.
Like we said to Adrian, it hits different when you hit when it matters. And like, that's honestly everything I could ask for. Like, nothing can literally replace that feeling. And I was literally crying, like literally in tears. Like,
I literally fell on the, me and Cam fell on the floor.
Yeah.
Oh wow, and we're back, commercial break. Okay, so you probably don't know who I am yet, but they call me Beyonce because Beyonce is my mom. So with that being said, 24K did absolutely amazing. Yeah. And that's how you clear it. Love y'all. Love, Beyonce.
The Ratty slayed today. Thanks, Ratty. So it's my lights. It's segment. If I can't literally got up, like they were perfect. Perfect. So I hope that they get the score that they deserve. I hope they win. They're so good. She curved. Like when she was cutting her hair out yesterday. I cut her. Okay, but we just did so good. Like a lot of people are crying, and so is Ava.
So this is the 3-year bet segment, and all the 3 years. Years of being on this team, and never have we ever felt that. Like,
yeah, that was really good.
Core memory. So, yeah. Oh yeah, Adrian backstage giving us all three a group hug.
And I was like, it never felt like this before because it just it hits different when you hit when it matters. Like, period.
It was great.
No matter what happens, literally nothing could like.
Right. Like that. Like, oh my god. Like.
Like win, lose.
That was great.
Whatever.
Like that was great.
Great.
That was
great.
Like, we're going to warm up. Oh wait.
Wait. Oh,
we're going to awards.
Back up.
Oh, I hate when we split the poles and they push us. My bad, Ari. Our bad, Ari. Like, oh my god.
May I dare say that was probably the best performance of my life. Like, we did so freaking good. And I can't wait. No matter what happens, I'm so proud of this team. Because this has been years in the making. So I love you guys so much. If you're seeing this, I love you so much.
What did you get?
Carly, please don't do this! Adrian used to be here.
Why is Adrian always?
until Adrian gets here. She said she cried again.
Like the twins.
Why are we screaming?
Adrian! Get him! Get him!
Tell us!
Day 2 score of A. Can I get a drum roll?
Drum roll!
99-6.
I just want to say that I'm so blessed to be on a team like this. Like the heart, the feeling, everything that comes with 24K is just amazing. And I'm so glad I could experience this season. I just love my team. Champions, grand. And you're sitting looking at me crazy. For what? I don't know.
Anyways, Okay. I'm a 24K alumni. I'm on Miss Plus. I'm so happy. I won through 24K in my eyes. So I'm really happy.
I was
So we got ringside and like it gave champion and the guy was really
nice.
It was really
nice.
He was really nice.
He hyped us up a lot.
Right.
Yeah. Way too much.
Not too much.
Right, but so, that's it for 2023 indie.
Yeah. So cut the cameras.